Na tukirudi pwani ni kwamba katibu mkuu katika wizara ya mawasiliano nchini Jerome Ochieng amezindua rasmi kongamano la mawasiliano mjini Mombasa. Baadhi ya masuala yanayojadiliwa ni kuboresha mawasiliano hasa katika pembe mbalimbali nchini. Haya yanajiri wakati ambapo kumekuwa na mgogoro katika halmashauri ya mawasiliano nchini. Hebu tusikize yaliyojiri wakati wa uzinduzi huo.
Conflicted on how to address this Masewajabu. Is she the acting DG or not?
Masewajabu is the acting director general of the Communications Authority of Kenya. I do not quite understand where the media got this narrative from, because all along the court has insisted status quo. Status quo has nothing to do with the outgoing director general. The directors general, two terms of 4 years each, lapsed on the 21st of August. And everybody knows that and is on record. What the court has been talking about, as far as I am concerned, and it is the same interpretation by the Attorney General, is that there should be no recruitment of the Director General until we have a constituted board. So when we talk about status quo, it is in reference to the appointment of a new director general. Mercy here is simply sitting in on an acting capacity. And she's sitting in following advice from SCAC, which uses Section 27 of the State Corporations Act, which allows SCAC to advise on the way forward in the absence of a board to appoint an acting director general. Eventually, of course, once you have a board, the normal process will be followed in accordance with the law to appoint the director general who will replace Mr. Wagusi. Mr. Wagusi did a fantastic job. We are very happy with him. And there are no issues. It's totally a misinformation from sections of the media. We have already issued a statement very clearly saying that the judge is talking about status quo in as far as the day-to-day operations of the organization is concerned, and of course DG's term ended very amicably, and he's going to get all his dues accordingly. Even all these stories about he's being forced out, all those stories that he's being chased out of the building, his house, you what, all those are stories we are hearing from the media. The fact of the matter is, we have an amicable agreement with him. His two 4 year terms have ended up to 21st August, and it's normal. We consulted SCAC and advised us on the appointment of an acting DG to oversee the operations of the organization until we have a board which will recruit a new director general. That is a position that I can repeat 10 times. That is a position. What this other story about that the DG has been told to go back to work, we don't know where that is coming from. He can't go back to work. He's on a contract, and the contract has ended. A contract between two people, and has been registered everywhere, even in the courts. That is the end of the matter.